Mr. Speaker, a Toronto birthday party that should have been a celebration instead ended in tragedy. A one-year-old, a five-year-old, and an 11-year-old indiscriminately shot, caught in the crossfire. This shocking and outrageous act of gun violence against the precious lives of innocent children is devastating. Violent gun offenses are on the rise, increasingly because of illegal guns. This government has done nothing for 6 years. When will this minister act to protect Canadians and remove illegal guns from our communities?
The Honourable Minister.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and I share her outrage about this terrible act of gun violence that took place in Toronto, in which innocent children were the victims. Mr. Speaker, that's precisely why we've taken strong action to strengthen gun control, which is a different approach, where the Conservatives have promised the gun lobby that they'll weaken it. Mr. Speaker, we have prohibited a number of weapons designed for killing people, and we've brought forward strong new legislation that will address all of the ways in which criminals gain access to guns. Additionally, we've made significant investments in policing and in communities. And I would urge the member opposite to support those measures, because communities and the police need our help.